Today, we are going to learn how to create simple 2D animation. In the first step, we are going to draw all the frames that are required by our animation. And here is our first frame, Box Nodon. This is because I want my animation to play on that box. Then, I'm adding a game screen so that I can control what I will see. Let's start drawing, let's go! And here, our texture Nodon comes in action! And now it's time to unleash your imagination and start drawing. Because our Pikachu needs 4 frames, we will need 4 textures and 4 drawing. In our next step, we are going to control the animation. What we are going to do is we are going to add a lot of equal signs and constants from 1 to 4. Then we need the output of the equal sign to match the texture above. We are going to add the counter Nodon for the next step. This counter will count from 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, so that the animation can play in loop. We set the range to be 1, 2, 5, and the mode should be bounce. We need our constant Nodon again to count up counter. But with this, the timer will go too fast and we need the timer to delay the constant output. Here we set the interval to be 0.2 so that an animation will change every 0.2 second. Then we connect the output of the constant node to the timer and the output of the timer to the count up part of the counter. Then we link the output of the counter to all of the equal Nodon. And here is our last step. We are going to show them on the box. We are going to link the object Nodon with the texture Nodons, all of them. Okay, shall we take a look? But it looks wrong. We have to go configure the texture faces. In this case, we want it to be Z center because we want it to be at the center of the box. Okay, let's take a look at our final product. Now you can see that the Pikachu is now dancing. Yeah, Pika! Finally, don't forget to press like, share, and subscribe so that you will not miss any new tutorials. Bye bye! See you later!